there. What do you got for us, Brian?
What's up, guys? So the doors now actually officially open. They opened them up at 9:30 here this morning, so it is officially underway. And this is really the big thing going on right now. So you see that FedEx truck behind us. The Lombardi Trophy is actually in there, and they are awaiting kind of the official arrival here, and they're going to be putting it on display. A little hard to see off in the distance there, but the National Football League stand up there, it's going to be on display throughout the entire course of a Super Bowl experience powered by, driven by Genesis. We have Nikki Yule here. She is with the NFL. You have worked 11 Super Bowls. How's it going here in Minneapolis so far?
Oh, it's going great. Our pre-sale numbers on Ticketmaster have been wonderful, so we know our fans out in Minnesota are excited to come.
Yeah, people that are going to be coming by the Super Bowl experience here at the Convention Center, what do you want them to know? What should they be keeping in mind?
I think for the local Minnesotans, we want to let you know that this is the weekend that you guys should come down before the Pats and Eagles fans get into town. We're open straight through January 27th through February 3rd, Saturday, but we really want you to come down January 27th and 28th on the weekend and up until next Wednesday. That's when all of our fan appreciation sales are. But don't wait and come the weekend of the game because it's longer lines. We want you to be able to kick a field goal and see all the Vikings players here and not have to wait in line all day.
Did you bring your layers for the cold weather?
We did, but the weather's been pretty balmy this weekend, but I know it's dropping to 15, but we're ready. We're excited.
Well, good luck. Enjoy it. Thanks for the time so much, Nikki Yule with the NFL. So again, 10:15, guys, Matt Burke, former Viking, he's going to be the one that kind of brings the Lombardi Trophy up there, puts it on display. By the way, I think she mentioned it, maybe not. Tickets, $35 for adults, $25 for kids 12 and under. 2 and under are free. We had some people asking about that. So there you go. We're going to sit here and watch this all happen, and we'll bring that to you throughout the day.